Now, I'm sure you know that a cleaner home is a healthier home. And with this, all new Dyson V15 Detect series, Dyson's most powerful and intelligent vacuum yet, will ensure that nothing, even though the tiniest little unseen things, will escape and pollute your surroundings. And you know what? Your pets or pets will appreciate it too. Firstly, what exactly you get in the box is the quick start manual. Then there's the fabric and the mattress tool, the up top adapter, the wall docking station, the mini soft dusting brush, the comb and the crevice combination tool, the extension rod with a built-in crevice tool. Now that's pretty unique. The hair screw tool, the new digital motorbar cleaner head, the laser slim fluffy cleaner head, the charging adapter, and of course, the vacuum itself. Now remember the Dyson V12 Detect Slim Total Clean Cordless Vacuum Cleaner that I reviewed before? Well, if you haven't checked out that video, you can check it out over here. Now, as mentioned in that video, it was incredibly good at sucking up things like pet hair, pet dander, and microscopic particles. Well, let me tell you that this Dyson V15 Detect takes it up a notch. So apparently, based on Dyson's global study, 93% of Malaysians are cleaning just as much or if not more than they did last year. I wonder why. Well, the same study also found that 1 out of 3 Malaysians groom their pets at home at least once a week, and 7 in 10 grooms with only a brush or a comb, which I do the same with Luna, although she absolutely hates it. Now, while this helps to reduce the amount of pet hair Luna sheds around the house, there are microscopic particles on her that could spread around the house. So the genius Dyson engineers, who by the way are completely obsessed with dust and particles, have created the new brush bar technology called the Digital Motorbar Cleaning Head. Now this new cleaning head is engineered to tackle all hair, whether or not it's left by your pets, but certainly not me, because I have short hair. Now this was inspired by a smaller all-familiar detangling comb, where this new brush bar features 56 hair removal lanes, precisely angled to help migrate all hair types directly into the cleaner head. Now it has a polycarbonate teeth with a set of spiraling nylon bristles and an anti-static carbon fiber filaments that work perfectly with a strong suction power to capture large debris and also microscopic dust without any tangling issues. Now this new cleaner head works flawlessly with the new powerful 240W digital motor and illumination technology. Now taking that a little further, the new Dyson V15 is not only a superior vacuum cleaner but also a pet groomer. Now in the same study mentioned earlier, I know we are talking a lot about studies, but it is very important for you to know, because Dyson also found that 2 in 5 pet owners in Malaysia allows their pet to sleep in their beds. And I do too. But here is the icky reality, because only 3 in 10 pet owners are aware of house mite feces that can reside in their pets. So, to help to reduce these unseen allergens on your pet, Dyson have engineered a new tool exclusively for our furry loved ones out there, the Dyson Pet Grooming Tool. Now, it is designed to remove pet loose hairs, pet dander, and also microscopic skin flakes. And it's not only compatible with this new V15, but also other Dyson cordless range of vacuums. Now you can attach the tool directly to the main body of the vacuum. The tool has 364 bristles angled at 35 degrees and flexes as you brush your pet. Then after you're done brushing your pet, just flip the switch to suck the fur into the vacuum. Now another new tool which I find it extremely unique and useful that Dyson introduces in the new V15 Detect is the scratch-free dusting brush. Now this is not your traditional dusting tools, because that may cause scratches on your surfaces like your TV or your computer screen, and this definitely won't. As this Dyson's new dusting brush comes with 8100 ultra-fine dense-packed PBT polymer filaments, also known as polybutylene terephthalene. So hard to pronounce, but yeah, it's so much easier to vacuum and also is not going to be scratching your screen. Now the bristles are super delicate and tapered at just 0.05 mm. There's also the rotating cuff that helps to remove the dust and debris from the bristles hygienically and also very easily. And then, when you find yourself trying to vacuum in tight or awkward spaces, using crevices tool can be quite rigid, making vacuuming super hard. Well, Dyson's new awkward gap tool, awkward and cool at the same time, takes awkwardness out of this task with the ability to twist up to 22 degrees. Now, with a width of 12.5 mm and 254 mm reach, it can reach and clean deep into narrow gaps, and it also offers a secondary brush at the tip to tackle more stubborn messes. Now, like the V12 Detect Slim, the V15 Detect also features Dyson's famed 5-stage advanced filtration technologies that can capture 99.99% of particles as small as 0.3 microns. Now, additionally, Dyson's cyclone technology is efficient in separating dust and dirt, and the whole machine sealing ensures that nothing is polluted back into your home. And by the way, Dyson also offers the HEPA variant, which is the variant that I have, where this is the Dyson V15 Detect Absolute HEPA that features a whole machine filtration that captures up to 99.97 of particles down to 0.1 microns. So yes, this is Dyson's most hygienic and best ever filtration in a cordless vacuum yet. Now, it also has a dust illumination technology that reveals particles that you cannot usually see with a precisely angled laser built into the cleaner head, so it's not using your regular diodes or LED like you see on other vacuum cleaners. Now, this is because it's using a unique green laser that is built into the slim fluffy cleaner head, positioned precisely at 1.5 degrees and 7.3 mm off the ground. Now, the cool thing is, of course, the acoustic piezo sensor integrated into the vacuum that enables the vacuum to provide insights into the dust and particles picked up by the cleaner, where all the dust size and the quantity are then shown on the built-in LCD screen. Now, the vacuum is also able to increase suction power based on the amount of dust at that particular area. So this means that you don't have to always adjust the speed manually, as it is done automatically. Now, speaking of suction, the Dyson V15 has the most powerful suction power of 240 air-watts, making it the most powerful and the best compared to any other cord-free vacuum out there. And during my usage about 2 weeks, I found the cleaning to be super effortless and very versatile at the same time, thanks to all of the accessories included in the box and also the additional accessories that I've gotten, as mentioned earlier, to make cleaning extremely easy and seamless indeed. And there you have it, the Dyson V15 Detect, the most powerful, most intelligent cordless vacuum by Dyson, hands down. And if you're looking for a more pet-friendly or a pet-focused vacuum, this is it. And yes, if you ever wondered why Dyson products are priced at a premium level, well, these are the reasons why. As for the price here in Malaysia, the Dyson V15 Detect Absolute is priced at 4,799 ringgit, while this HEPA variant that I have costs 200 ringgit more. Then the pet grooming kit goes for 399 ringgit, while the detailed cleaning kit, which also includes the new scratch-free dusting brush, the awkward gap tool, and the extension hose, is priced at 299 ringgit. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you have any questions or comments, do let me know in the comment section below, and I'll answer to your questions over there.